But I want to get the cosplay for you guys.
Thank you. my hands on a piece of Mexican racing history. Wanna see?
Of course!
I'm on my way.
Episode of Mexican Automotive History with Ramiro is about the Baja 1000.
You are very perceptive, my friend.
This dune buggy was the first car to race here. Let's take it for a spin.
The Baja 1000 is probably the most prestigious race held in Mexico. Do you know how it all started?
I assume the Mars Maxis.
Correct again.
The Baja 1000 started as a very elaborate marketing campaign for the car you're driving. But let me start from the beginning. On the 22nd of March, 1962, Dave Eakins and Billy Robertson did the first real Baja run. They went from Tijuana to La Paz in 39 hours, 56 minutes, on new Honda CL72 Scrambler motorcycles. So they probably were a bit sore afterwards. They got a lot of media coverage, though. A year later, Meyer started to work on a prototype buggy he called Old Red in his garage in Newport Beach. It was based on the VW Beetle, and it paved the way for what we know as buggies. Cars that are built for off-roading using the Beetle as a donor chassis. But I guess they wanted even more publicity because in April 1967, Meyer decided to make an attempt at breaking Eakins' record. And it worked! Meyer did it in 34 hours and 45 minutes, beating Eakins for more than 5 hours. The rivalry was known as Buggy Meets Bike in Baja. Sounds like something you did back in the UK, doesn't it? races all across the Baja. It wasn't long before they realized they needed something more organized. And that was Mexican 1000. Guess who won the inaugural event?
Fast bikes?
You're on fire today! Yes, in 27 hours and 38 minutes. The official race was 100 miles shorter than the original route, but it's still impressive. The Mexican 1000 was later renamed the Baja 1000, and is run to this day. Story. My abuela used to tell it to me at least once a year.
Turn left.
So, I've been a 40s max month, or max week up, so I've been a 40s. 37. So how about these two max week? Then 24. So see what I mean? There's not ever a completely done build yet. But since I've not done got those other two cars yet, so I'm gonna get the Miss on so that way 5, 60, 25, 37. So I'm gonna buy this Mison and this Mison, and I'm gonna buy that Mison.